Hello guys, Tom Quayle here for Licklibrary, and I wanted to show you a cool little lick today based around the A minor pentatonic scale. We all know and love it, but this is a cool sequence lick using some pull-offs and some hybrid picking that we run down position one of the A minor pentatonic. Now, for today's lick, I am using my gorgeous Fibonacci Roadmaster FB guitar, and I am using these pedals just here. These are Seymour Duncan pedals. This is the Palladium Gain Stage, which I'm going to be using for today's lick, and the Catalina Dynamic Chorus, two really great pedals that I've been checking out through Licklibrary. So, my clean tone for today's lick sounds like this. Turn on the Palladium Gain Stage. You can see immediately I've got the bass just over halfway. We're using the mid boost feature here. You can boost or cut. Treble's just over halfway, presence boosted. The level down around about sort of, 9 o'clock. The gain just under halfway, resonance just over halfway. We're not using the boost, and we get this sound on our lead tone. Loads of gain, even with the gain control less than halfway up. So the lick, nice and slowly, A minor pentatonic position one, sounds like this. Now if I play it up to speed, you can play it as fast as you like, it goes like this. Cool lick. Okay, so let me teach it to you. Starts with the little finger up here at the 10th fret of the high E string, and we're going to pull off back to 5 with that first finger. Do a downstroke. Okay, the next bit we're going to grab with the second or third finger, entirely up to you guys. The 8th fret of the B string, do a downstroke. And then grab the 8th fret of the high E string with either the 3rd or little finger and pull off back to the 1st finger at the 5th fret. So. Now what I do there is I go down, pull off, down, middle pull off, middle finger on the right hand. So down on the B, middle finger on the high E, and then pull off. You could sequence that round. Now we're going to pull off from B8 to B5. And then finish the first bit of the sequence with the second finger on G7. So. Now my picking goes down, pull off, down, middle, pull off, up, pull off, down. You might want to watch that a few times. Now we're going to sequence that lick down through the A minor pentatonic. So the next one we're going to do starts on the 8th fret of the B string. We go pick, pull off down to, the 10th fret of the B string, pull off to 5. G7 with the second finger. Same picking on the right hand. 8th fret on the B string with the third finger, pull off to 5. And then G7, pull off to G5. Come down to D7. Those two together. Now we're going to grab the 9th fret on the G string, pull off to 5. Then we're going to get D7 with the second finger. G7 pull off to G5. And then pull off from D7 to D5. And then finish on A7. And then the final one is going to be D10, pull off to D5. A7. And then D7, D5. And then finally, A7, A5. And then finally, we're going to pull off from 8 to 5 on the low E. Landing on the A root note, and then an A power chord. So we get. Finally. There we have it, guys. Hope you enjoyed that lick. I've been using the Seymour Duncan Palladium Gain Stage for this particular lesson, and I will see you next time.